to meet him, and the hills bow down to greet him.